In life, my beloved brothers and sisters, we need to make decisions. Sometimes we are not sure about these decisions and we don't know. So Allah tells us you follow a certain way. You pray to Allah. You seek guidance from those who love you, from those who care for you, from those who are professionals in the field. That is called mushawara or mashwara. وَأَمْرُهُمْ شُورَى بَيْنَهُمْ Allah speaks about how their affairs are discussed with mutual consultation. You have an issue, a major issue. You talk about it to someone you trust, number one, someone who cares for you, number two, and someone who has knowledge in that particular matter, number three. Then you make dua to Allah and you seek the guidance of Allah, and Allah will open your ways in one way or another. Now, sometimes we desperately want something, but Allah does not open the door. And sometimes we don't want something, but Allah is driving us towards that thing. It happens. I desperately want a job. I desperately want to get married somewhere. I desperately want to move somewhere. I desperately am looking for something. It is just not coming. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَعَسَىٰ أَن تَكْرَهُ شَيْئًا وَهُوَ خَيْرٌ لَكُمْ It is possible at times that you detest something, but it's better for you. You know, your boss suddenly fires you. Unjustified, and you don't know why did this happen. I was innocent, and you make dua to Allah. You ask Allah, you call out to Allah, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's help seems not to be coming. But if you're a believer, you know, وَعَسَىٰ أَن تَكْرَهُ شَيْئًا وَهُوَ خَيْرٌ لَكُمْ Perhaps there is something good in what seems to be bad at this point. And sometimes you really want something or want to get out of something and you don't know Allah is keeping you there. So that is why the rest of that verse Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَعَسَىٰ أَن تُحِبُّوا شَيْئًا وَهُوَ شَرٌّ لَكُمْ وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ وَأَنْتُمْ لَا تَعْلَمُونَ Indeed, perhaps there are things that you love that are not good for you. Indeed, Allah knows what you don't know. And Allah knows you do not know. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us.